Find a comfortable seat or lie down. Just take a moment to feel the ground beneath you. Feel the ground or the chair or whatever you're sitting on, supporting the weight of your body. Feel that physical connection to the surface beneath you. And then see if you can feel the energetic connection, that energetic exchange between your body, your energy field, and the ground beneath you. Begin to bring your awareness to your breath. Allow each inhale to get a little bit longer than the last, guiding each breath in into your lower belly, filling your belly up like a balloon. Grounding into the present moment a little bit more. Now begin to call to mind anything that you need to release. Anything or anyone is no longer serving you. This can be beliefs, patterns, connections, or cords with other people. Whatever it is that you need to release, let it go with each exhale. Exhaling like you are blowing out a candle. Continuing that as many times as you need to, in order to release whatever it is that isn't serving you. After you've released everything, go ahead and notice your physical body and your energetic body, noticing how you feel. Maybe a little bit lighter, a little bit more spacious, a little more open. Now I want you to begin to call in an intention. Setting an intention for your day that will allow you to honor your body, your mind, your energy. An intention that will remind you of how you want to show up in the world, in this moment, for this day. With each inhale, invite your intention into your being. Breaths, inhaling your intention in. As you exhale, sending that intention out. finally, I want you to invite in positive energy. Inviting in positivity and gratitude so that you can move forward from this meditation and this moment, taking positive action towards your goals, dreams, and the intention that you just set. Place your left palm over your heart and your right palm over your left. Feel your heartbeat. Breathe into your palms, feeling your heart expand with each inhale. And right here, express gratitude for everything that you are grateful for in this moment. Finding gratitude for all that supports you on this journey of life. Feel how with gratitude, your vibration rises. And you can begin to be magnetic and attract everything that you're calling in. Take as long as you need right here, connecting with your heart. And when you feel ready, gently begin to open your eyes and come back to your day. Namaste.